Baiklah, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. For this time, I will explain about my tugas besar project or my task pro project. Okay. First, I will introduce myself. My name is Givar Rizky Ramadan. And my name is 22115220011. Next, the lecturer at this class is Professor Surya Afnarius, MSc, PhD. Okay, my project name is Toko Cat Rama. Okay, I will explain or describe about Toko Cat Rama. Toko Cat Rama is a store that sell pen for home or for tembok. Toko will open at 9 a.m. until 5 p.m. The color of pen that sell in that store is red, blue, yellow, jingga, purple and green. For making a pen, we need a base pen and pigment. And for the pen, there is the table for the composition of the pen. For red pen, need 8 liter base pen and 2 liter red pigment. For blue pen, we need 8 liters of base pen and 2 liters of blue pigment. And yellow, 8 liter of base pen and 2 pigment, 2 liter of pigment yellow. And jingga is 8 liter of base pen, 1 liter of red pigment, and 1 liter of yellow pigment. Next, for purple pigment is 8 liter base pen, 1 liter red pigment, and 1 liter blue pigment. And then the last is green pen, need 8 liters base pen and 1 liter for blue pigment and 1 liter for yellow pigment. And the price for the one bucket of color pen is 9,000 rupiah per piece for pen with one pigment and 100,000 rupiah per piece for pen with two pigment. And the profit for the one bucket of pen for one pigment is 10,000 rupiah and for two pigment is 20,000 rupiah. Okay, next I will show you about the scenario for ordering the pen. The store will open at 9 a.m. Second, the operator input the stock. After the stock ready, then the ordering can be yes. After that, input the name and the address of customer. Click input and the price list is print under the input name and address. Next, input the orders. Click input and the price will be appear in the box of payment box. Next, do the payment. After the payment complete, there is appear the stroke at the stroke box. For the next order, operator can do click tombol pesanan berikutnya and do the step again. And number 8 is to close the store. Before close the store, will appear laporan keuangan that show profit and total sale at that day. And the store will close at 5 p.m. Okay, next I will demonstrate about my program. For the program, I use C++ language program with that application is Borland C++ Builder version 6. Okay, let's we go to the program. Okay, there is my program and run it. Wait, is there a code? Okay, the first step is input the stock. For example, I input 10 bucket for best pain and 10 bucket for red pigment, 10 bucket for blue pigment, and 10 bucket for yellow pigment. After that, I input it. And the stock will appear at this box. According to the store described, there is 1,000 liter of best pigment because one bucket of best pigment have 10 liters of a liter of best pigment. So 100 liter of best pigment. I input 10 bucket of best pigment and that 10 times 100 is 1,000. In red pigment is for one bucket is 10 liter. So 10 times 10 is 100. For blue and yellow it is same with the red pigment. After that, we input the name of the customer. For example, for the first customer is Givari. Givari, and input the address. Address is SOL, that means Sawah Lunto. I input that, and the price list of the Toko Cak Rama store will appear in this box. After that, we make choice what color of pen that we want to buy. For example, I want to buy red and I want to buy 2. Then we input that and the price will appear in this box and the stock is will be that, will be this. And the price of the payment is like 200,000 and we pay it. And the change is 20,000 rupiah. After click buyer or pay, the stroke will appear in this box like this. The name of customer is Givari. Is same and the address is same. Sawah Lunto, the pen that I buy is 2 pieces and the total price is 180,000 rupiah. For the next customer, we just click this pesanan berikutnya, and then we input the name again. Like, for example, is Rizky, and the address is PDG Ismin Padang, and I input it. And the price list is appear again, and we choose the color is like purple, purple, and I want to buy like one, and put that, and the price is 100,000. So I pay it 100,000 to 100,000. And click pay or buyer. After that, the struck will appear in this box, and the history will appear in this box. The history will appear this, and this Givari Sawalunto, Givari by 2 red pen, and then 0000 because Givari only buy 2 red pen and Rizky only buy 1 purple pen. So except the purple is 0. And for this 2 button, this button terbaru function is for mengurutkan from the lastest to the from the newest to the lastest, like is terbaru is Rizky because Rizky is the last customer and last customer and the first customer is Givari, and terlama is for the first customer from first customer to the last customer, and we click it is and the first is Givari and last is Rizky, and we click terbaru again, it will be Rizky because Rizky is the last and Givari is the first, and for this box is for find the story about the customer who has buying a pen at the toko Cat Rama. If we search the name, but the name is not here, so like for example Umar, if we search and then will appear so message data tidak ditemukan because Umar not by color house pen in the store. And if we search Rizky Rizky, the history will appear in that this history box or riwayat pelanggan. So it's same with the transaction history. It's this Rizky Padang and Rizky by 1 purple pen. Okay, after that process, if I want to close my store, I just click button close, and then the form about total sales and profit total will show. Like at this day, red pen sells 2 pieces and the profit is 20,000, and the purple pen sale is 1 and the profit is 20,000. And this pen with 1 pigment profit is 10,000 rupiah. And this because red pen use 1 pigment and the sale is 2, so the profit is 20,000. Like 2 kali 10,000 rupiah. And the purple pen 2 is at sale 1 and the profit is 20,000. So 1 times 20,000 is 20,000 rupiah profit. And the sales total is the price of all pen that we sell today is 280,000 rupiah. And the total profit is 20,000 plus 20,000 is 40,000 rupiah. And this is about button. The function of about button is for show my personal data. Like this, I'm from Sistem Informasi Universitas Andalas 2020. And I make the project for semester ganjil 2020 and 2020 to 2023. The name of project is Toko Cat Rama. My name is Gibran Rizky Ramadan. My name is 2211. The lecturer is Professor Surya Afnarius, MSc, PhD. And my email is bemada2011@gmail.com. So click OK. And after that, click the close button so the application will totally terminate or close. Okay, the next step is I will explain about the syntax program or the program code. For the first button, I will explain is input button. At the input button, before input button, I will explain about this. It is about the turn on and the turn off the button. At first run the code, the button 2 until button 14 is turn off. Button 2 until number button 14 is this. Button input, button cancel, input cancel, bayar, cancel, and pesanan berikutnya. After that, I will explain about button input. In button input, if we click that but this button, button one can be turned off, and button 2, button 3, and button 14 can be turned on. Button 1 is this button input, and button 2 and button 3 is this button input name and address, and button cancel name and address. Okay. The code is about input the stock about base pen and pigment pen. This dot underscore dasar is the type of data that be the data if we input the number to edit one. Edit one is this for base pen. And volume 1 is array with index 10 and 100. 10 is for pigment and 100 is for base pen. It is equal to liters. Okay, back to button one. After that, there is pigment. The data type is pigment merah. Is if we input number to edit two, and then times to volume index zero. Volume index zero is 10. Is the pigment merah? Is edit two. And the same if for pigment biru and pigment kuning. There is, if we input that, it will be time with volume zero. Volume zero. After that, as we click that, the list box 23 until list box 26 will appear the times this. Like if we input this 10, it will times with volume 1 is 100 is 1000, and 1000 will appear this according to the my demonstrate. This for list book 22. For list book 24 is appear the time for the pigment merah input. And pigment biru is list box 25 is appear the pigment biru input, and list box 26 is this is appear the pigment kuning input, and pigment merah, pigment biru, and pigment kuning is the input times 10. After that, I will explain about input button, input name and address. If we click this button, button 2 and button 3 can be turned off. All will be turned off. This button 2 and button 3 and button 5 and button 5 and button 6 will be turned on. This button 5 and button 6. For the first code is if nama is edit 9 text. There is for the this edit 9. For we input the name of the customer. If nama is blank, then appear or show message that masukkan dulu namanya. Or after that is alamat. Alamat is the input for edit 10. If alamat blank too, then so message isi dulu alamatnya, and the name or nama can be saved at array pelanggan with an index, and address or alamat is saved at array daerah with index n. So that this the code for place list, press list. Like list box 1, this list box 1. This the function of item adds for add item that we make. Like this, this toko carama until this 100,000 is for make an item at list box. Then item is press list. So that I will explain about button to make an order. First, if we click this button, button 5 and button 6 will be turned off. This button 5 and button 6. This. And button 4 and button 4 and button 12. Will be on this button 4 and this button off. And then declaration pilih is combo box one text. Combo box one is this. In the combo box there is a many pen like red, blue, yellow, orange, purple, and green in that combo box. So this I use the branch code with if else. Wait. Use the branch code with if else. If the input of this is blank, so there will be show message, masukkan dulu mau pesan berapa. Or else if and this we choose merah, then the stock of base pen or cat dasar is reduce egg liter per what bucket that we want to buy. If we want to buy 2 bucket, so the cat dasar or base pen stock will reduce 2 times x is 16. So 1000 minus 16 is 984. The same thing will be happen with the red pigment. If we buy red pen, red pigment will be minus 2 according that we want that we want to buy the jumlah of the pen that we want to buy, and the minus is 2. If we want to buy 2 bucket of red pen, so the red pigment will be minus 2 times 2 is 4. So if the red pigment is 100, 100 minus 4 is 96 liter more. And this code merah sama dengan merah plus 90,000 is for appear the price of the pen. If we buy 1 bucket and the price is 1 times 9,000 rupiah, and will be 9,000 rupiah appear here. And this t underscore merah w sama dengan string to in edit 12 tag is for save data that how pen will buy. If 2, so the 2 bucket if will be saved in array t underscore merah with index w. The same thing will be happen if we choose blue pen. The base pen will minus egg according to the jumlah what we want to buy. If 2 times egg, and the pigment is minus 2, and And for save the record is save w in array t underscore biru. And the yellow pen is same, is base pen is minus x, and the yellow pen is minus 2 per item. And the record will save in array t underscore kuning. For this, for orange, purple, and green have something different in the code. The difference is at the pigment. Because orange, purple, and green need or use two pigment, so per one pigment is minus one. For example, orange is combination from red pigment and yellow pigment, and then red pigment minus one and yellow pigment minus one. For base pen is same like the pen with one pigment. The base pen that we need is egg per item. And after that, the total of cell will be saved at array t underscore jingga. The same thing with the purple pen is minus a base pen and minus one red pigment and minus one blue pigment, and the total cell is save or record in array t underscore ungu with index w. And the same thing can do with the green pen. Like the base pen minus egg and the yellow pigment minus one and blue pigment is minus one, and the record will be saved in array t underscore hijau with w index. And this is code for total harga is for save the total price that the customer buy at that time. And not is the t underscore harga, t underscore harga index t is for the save the total price, and total harga is for the appear the total price at this box. And we go to the next code is this button. For this button is for the first order to the, for the last order to the first order, to sorting the order. And the button that I want to explain is salam berikutnya. Is for if we click that button 2, button 3 will be turned on, and button 4 until button 12 will be turned off. And the nominal of this step data is back to 0, and this edit 9 until list box 2 has been cleared. And this has been cleared for the new order. Then for this button, wait, this button terbaru is for sorting from the last order to the first order. And this the code. I use looping code. And the looping syntax is for. and this the call. This for integer y is w minus 1 and y is besar sama dengan 0 and y increment. And this is the code. And for button terlama is for sorting the order from the first to the last. And this is the code. The code little same with the terbaru button. That this code for this for button is for find the customer that have been buy some pen at toko cat rama, and this the code. At this button I use boolean data type because is I use boolean data for is the name is matching with the transaction history. The code, the name of the customer will appear with the address and what pen the customer buy and the total price. And this is the code. And after that, I want to describe about button is the button is for show the button is for show my personal data. And for form 2 there is only two button, button close and button about. Button close is for application terminate, that close application that run at that time. And the button about is for show my personal data again. Okay, I think that's all about my program. Sorry for mistake and thank for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Wow.